Today, from TIAA Bankfield in Jacksonville, Florida, it's week 9 of the NFL on EA Sports.
Originally opened in 1995 as Jacksonville Municipal Stadium.
Because I got 2 p.m.
So for the Jags, the win here means it'll be a 7-1 first half of the season. And they'll get to stay put for a few days as they'll host the Chicago Bears next week.
I don't like military time, though. I'm going to be working for Bears on very long. I'm just sitting here. I got to think that's what I mean. Anyway, good. So dumb. I'm really glad because they do enough hours anyway.
That'll do it for us.
I don't know. We'll see.
And all our hardworking crew. Brandon Gaudin. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. For more, find us on Twitter at EA Madden NFL. The Jaguars are
tonight, from TIAA Bankfield in Jacksonville, Florida.
We guaranteed to make the playoffs. Guaranteed to make the playoffs. You got a got something to prove for you, buddy. Got something to prove. Downgrading me to halfback, then you bring me back to halfback, and I'm gonna come back stronger than ever. Stronger than ever, I'm gonna come back. Stronger than ever, I'm gonna come back. Stronger than ever, I'm gonna come back. I was supposed to come in 2 a.m. that day. Or potentially 2 a.m. that day.
From 2 to 6:30
that day. And then 2:30 the day of it. So I actually don't have to work today.
It's week 10 of the NFL on EA Sports.
Really only work one shift, too. So dumb. I probably don't even work anymore. I don't know. To this way, to a dick. I'm already missed the entire day. I did a no call, no show by accident. So I'm done. I don't know.
Just a gorgeous fall afternoon in the heart of Texas. No weather to speak of. Sun out. Yes, it is.
Because, I did. You see, Dallas, touchdown. The Eagles, touchdown by the Cowboys. Eagles got 24. But look, usually when I go on a team, I'm swimming as a lead. But man.
So this
even by three. Because usually if my team gets a lead, at any point in the game, I usually win.
Yeah, they really had to grind this one out, didn't they? Because nothing came easy. Every snap was a major league brawl.
I prefer faster quarterback. The lineman sucks. When it comes to speed, we need to work on the offensive line because we don't have no good offensive line at all. Our offensive line is some trash. That's what we need to work on. Our O line. Our O line is some gargar. 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 Some garbage. Some garbage. Team be great. They didn't use military time. I probably would have been better. Like, what the fuck you use military? Like, you use military time. You freaking dopes. I smell like groat. I smell like dope, come on. One free reset. Mm-hmm. Alright, so since I ain't got a broken, but we do need to go by just in case. Just in case I don't make it home tonight, I'll make love to you for the last time, baby. Jefferson to be a normal. People, it would have done something if the other person didn't win. It's their left. It's always been on them. They wouldn't pretend, not always. Sometimes it's been a little bit back and forth, let's be honest. We each other stop trying to play games. But everybody be acting like children. Everybody be acting like freaking children. Throwing a tinder can because their party didn't win. This is America we're going to, this is the world. Evil as the core. People. Forget the job of the presidency. It's not to take care of everybody. It's impossible for one person to take care of every single solitary person. You don't care about their lives and blah, 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 blah. The fact of the matter is, and you can't blame one person over an illness you have no control over. But what do you expect
from AT&T Stadium in Arlington, Texas? From evil
people. Like, really, to believe nonsense. The worst in people.
Week 11 of the NFL on EA Sports.
They're so quick to believe nonsense. I'm going to keep doing this back and forth and back and forth. Now, so. By the way, Spidey or that's exactly why.
It's Madden NFL football. It's week 11 of the NFL on EA Sports.
It's the National Football League presented by EA Sports.
We are just sweeping the nation. We are just sweeping. And I'm like,
there's a look inside four. It's Boy, were they clicking on offense.
They can't help but feel great about themselves, can they? I mean, what a game to put up that number of points, continually feel like they're moving the ball and things are working and clicking. They think that they can bottle this and carry it with them.
As an offensive coordinator, you just don't think you can do anything wrong. Whatever you call, run, pass, it's all going to work.
That's called being in the zone.
So for the Jaguars, they get win number 10 on the year as they move to 10-1. And now they'll have a few extra days here before they face Miami next week. Meanwhile, for the Lions, the problems just get worse and worse as they fall to 2-9 now on the year. And they'll get a chance to redeem themselves next week at home against the Chicago Bears. So that'll do it for us. For Charles Davis and all our crew, I'm Brandon Gunn. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. With that, we say so long, everyone, from Ford Field.
Died. big old spiker. Oh, just a young spiker.
Today, from AT&T Stadium in Arlington, Texas.
Today, from First Energy Stadium in Cleveland, Ohio, it's week 13 of the NFL on EA Sports.
We are just a stone's throw away from the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame as we get set for football at First Energy Stadium in Cleveland, Ohio. Today, we've got a week 13 matchup for you here.
I think I missed the shift.
The Dallas Cowboys and the Cleveland Browns.
No, Friday. Oh, Friday. Oh, yeah. I was woke up at 2 a.m. that morning. Yeah, I worked today. I worked this morning at 2 a.m. to 6:30. Yeah. No, I worked this. I missed the first 2 to 6:30. I worked this second one. No, I worked 2 a.m. this morning, 2 a.m. Saturday morning. Oh, yeah. Yeah, 6:30. No. Oh, I gotta go. Oh, no. I told Coons I was gonna come in today. And six, seven. Yeah. They said they're doing making it the $99 down deal. Oh, No, she ain't say nothing about co-signing.
They told me they didn't want to pay.
Yeah. At least we don't know what we gotta put down. But I wanted to do some rides too. Yeah. Okay. Browns 10-2. I want you to acknowledge just the fact that they're 10-2. I'm 10-1. The greatest team in the NFL. The greatest team in the NFL. Be the greatest team in the NFL. Be the greatest team. Bigger than this, but I think Trevor might be moving to a different position.
Today, from TIAA Bank Field in Jacksonville, Florida,
Dolphins.
It's week 13 of the NFL on EA Sports.
Gets set to Bobby Shrugging.
Bobby Shrugging. I think Bobby Shrugging would be the
second. Second and four.
That's right.
He's got this one complete to Perriman. And he's taken down, but not before he gets this across the 25-yard line. A gain of 13. It's a first down. Tell you what, he's been able to put the ball in some tight spots all game long. That throw, no different.
Yeah, a lot of people would call it a fancy type of a throw. I think he looks at it as, I can do it, so it's not that big of a deal to me, and I'm going to keep firing.
Give him three on first down. It'll set up a second and seven. Getting down to the good stuff. All tied with 2 minutes remaining on EA Sports. So it's Jaguar football here as we welcome you back.